Oops. That's the freeway just over there. Poison oak down there. This spot kind of eroded. Not very good. That's where it is, up in there. Ow, bitch. I missed the hose.
going backwards to that stuff.
It starts to get steep here. Because it just come up the canyon wall. I'm gonna drop down to the flat area where they terraced and they cut the road in. And then it'll get real steep. All that. I have to slide on my tacos here. On my tacos. Maybe. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. It's gonna get really steep here. I have to turn off the camera to use both hands. Coming up was harder than going down, that's for sure. I wonder why that would be. Carrying this pack full of stuff. Thinking that was going to come down the canyon. Could be. Rock! Mm.
way down. A poison oak. Get some idea why I call this the Verdugo unit of Poison Oak National Park. This is crazy. Stay out of it today, thank you. I had plenty yesterday. It's pretty typical of Verdugo canyons. A light brush on the bottom for the most part, with segments of deadfalls and some brush growing in there, usually draped with this fabulous stuff here, this poison oak. Some people I know would stand this close, they would get thrash. Just to say, they don't need to be coming here. And there's the truck. Still there. Homeless denizens haven't come up and smashed the windows. And we're back.